Hello, Mac members, and welcome to our Mac Kiosk ATM tutorial. In this tutorial, our ATM's check deposit feature will be explained. Before we begin this video, an important note to keep in mind before making any check deposit is that your check must be endorsed before it can be inserted into the Kiosk ATM and deposited into your account. To endorse your check, sign it on the line provided on the back of the check and write "for deposit" along with your account number. After that is done, you may begin the transaction. The first step in any Kiosk ATM action is to insert your Mac debit or credit card and enter your PIN number. After you insert your card and enter your PIN number, please do not take your card out of the kiosk until you have completed your transaction. You may notice a small pause button at the bottom of your screen. This button is an invitation for you to pause the video if necessary and will pop up more than once, so please keep an eye out for it. Once you have inserted your card and entered your PIN number, you will be brought to the Kiosk ATM's transaction screen. As you can see on screen, our Kiosk ATMs have many features, ranging from withdrawals to transfers. But today, we will be focusing on the deposit option. Tap the gray button to the right of the deposit option. This will take you to the deposit menu, where you can choose which account you would like to deposit money into. This menu screen may look different for each Mac member, depending on what accounts you have active with us. In this case, our screen reads two accounts, checkings and savings. Select the gray button that corresponds with the account you would like to withdraw from. This will take you to another menu screen. This screen is where you will select what type of deposit you are making, cash or check. In this tutorial, we will be making a check deposit, so we select the check option. This will take you to a screen which asks if you would like a receipt for your transaction. Simply select the gray button that corresponds with your choice. If you select yes, our Kiosk ATM will print a receipt after you insert your check. Due to this being a check transaction, there is an additional screen asking if you would like pictures of your check provided on your receipt. Choose your option and the kiosk will bring you to the next screen. Insert your check in the slot located to the right of where your credit or debit card is, with the amount facing up. You may insert up to 30 individual checks. After you insert your check, you will be brought to the transaction summary screen, where you can either review your checks or deposit them. From the screen, you can immediately deposit your checks by hitting the Deposit Checks button. But if you would like to review your checks, you can click on the Review Checks button, and you will be brought to a screen where you can edit your check amounts or return your checks. From this screen, you can also immediately deposit your check by hitting the Finish Deposit option. This will prompt the machine to process your deposit. Finally, our kiosk will ask you if you would like to make another transaction. In the case that you would like to make another, select Yes, and the kiosk will take you back to the main transaction screen. If you select No, then the kiosk will print your receipt, which can be found to the left of where you inserted your card. It is at this point that you can remove your card from the ATM kiosk. We hope that you found this tutorial helpful and that you now better understand how to use Mac's Kiosk ATMs. If you experienced any issues or problems during this process, feel free to contact us. You can find our information at www.macfcu.org.